Today we also invite Peter to come to eat our dumpling and make dumplings with us. So we go to pick Peter now first.
And this anyway,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Can put some floor, okay? Okay, you can put some floor.
You see the feeling? It's already be down. And now Amy is making the flour and
peel. Make the dumplings peel.
Yes, it's like this. Oh, yeah. Peter, you learn so quickly.
Wow. Okay. Yeah.
I don't know if it's good or not. I try this as well.
Yeah,
it's
okay.
You can try.
A little
thick.
Yeah.
Fix that.
Deeper. It goes further.
Yeah.
Further.
Then I will squeeze my fingers.
No, you will not.
It's maybe difficult first.
Yeah.
No.
Mm. Oh, my ugly dumplings.
It's okay.
That's
good.
It's like a mountain.
Close it first in the middle.
Yeah, close first. And then you use your
palm.
Yeah, shape it.
Have that kind of thumbs that works perfectly. Something like that. Yeah.
You can try.
The problem.
They have an improvement.
Yeah,
she have
a big progress for making something.
Yeah, because I have a good master.
Wow, thank you.
Yeah. In China, there is the saying like, if you have a good master, you will not have the best.
Oh yeah.
The cowards work.
It's for you.
Yeah, it's a traditional North Chinese dumpling. This is traditional, not traditional, but almost traditional South Chinese
huan tun.
Yeah, but actually they are the same. Okay, make one.
I should make one?
Yeah, show us your learning today.
First to make this.
Yeah, first to...
Make the peel, as they call it, and then I'm not good with sticks, so I have to use a spoon to fill for the fillings. I think that should be enough.
Yeah.
And then I do it like this. Cover them on the middle first.
Yeah.
That's that one corner. Filling doesn't fall out, and then it's supposed to be folded. Or no, I can try to do it.
Okay.
So I will hold this. It's not the correct way, but I will do it. So
shake it.
Yeah. And it's not very nice, but
yeah, it's good.
It's good enough, I think.
Yeah.
I'll put it here with the rest.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
I think that's the best one I've made.
Yeah!
Oh!
Wow!
Okay, I think it's down, so I get it out.
Good.
Wow.
Let's eat.
Good.
Smile to me.
Yeah.
Each country has its own cuisine. Dumpling is a representative of Chinese food. We take a long time to make dumplings, but we
smart you have already learned how to make dumplings by yourself. If it's so, you can enjoy dumplings. Also, if it catches your interest in Chinese culture and Chinese food, it will be a very proud of mine because I love China very much and I hope you will be very interested in it. Most of European people think Chinese is a very difficult language to learn because it's a totally different language system. But I want to teach you to They are very useful and they are very common. It's 你好 and 再见. 你好 means hello and 再见 means goodbye.